see me and keep up the yard. We're going to have some fly fish and some white rice. Okay, now I'll prank Omar. I'm going to tell him. Now I'll prank him to say the baby, the one we achieved, Janine said, a jacket. I just come home from work. I'm a sip up the yard, but look, I can lay in the mood and sip the yard. But may I cook some white rice and some sliced fish? So I just prank him to say the baby and I see him. Alright. I'm gonna tell you. Come. Now somebody tell you, come here. I think a strong man you want to be a father enough, sir. Strong man, now somebody tell you.
I want dodo, can
you? You don't want dodo. Strong man, now somebody tell you. And if you don't tell you, I can't tell you again. I can't see from you, can't see. It's very important to tell you, because you can't see from you. That stress me out.
So, man, see if you're there, one talking, you know?
Daddy, look at me!
Hi.
Peace. Daddy, come here. No, I'm going to kiss you. Two knocks, man. Can you go see him now? Make him tap
the fire. See, make
him tap the fire.
Yeah, I remember. Two knocks, man. I'm going to come up.
Yeah,
Sharon,
me too.
I talk to you too now.
Are you sure that? But you are dead. I need to get hot from you here.
Wow, sit down.
I'm glad that you are still in front of me.
No, listen, Martin. Stop that. Where is my face?
Where you want, Johnny? Where you want it to go, Pam? ABC Sam? Or Peppa Pig? You think you want pepper pig? That one?
Yeah, let me not say no.
Stop that foolishness, man. You put that pin in them. How do you go around this up? What do you mean you don't feel shame, my own? What kind of stupid argument is that?
Look out for Yandy.
Gandhi, stop that foolishness.
I'm going to go and get me.
Yanni, come with Yanni. That's why I sit down and watch Paternity pose every day. Can't you tell me some joke and make no man answer for foolishness? Yeah, me and the baby, they run us that ball because the baby wants to sit down. Where are you about, can you?
Yeah, you want me to say, man.
So how is that possible? How is the person there?
I'm
going to say,
I'm going to search for female or something.
Yeah,
I'm going to
search for female. You're telling something in front of the picnic? And at this stage of the business, the baby can't even do without me. Right now, because the baby can't get to dance in front of me while the baby is bad. How can I stupid miss this
show? She doesn't understand it. She never going to move on from it.
Can you? What do you mean, Janine and my baby? How would that make sense? So you have unprotected yourself?
It's just one time. Just a little one time
can get you. You're lucky you want life it brings. So why you do that?
America.
Why? My camera must have bought a place. Can you stop foolish? Are you serious? We are pull that fan. May I ask you one question?
Can I tell you something here?
Sorry, you're up. What are you up to? Candy. Stop that shit. Alright, what pose is a petal minnow? What pose is a petal minnow? So don't so openly. And you wait until the picnic, pig. To the picnic happy, to the picnic stuck and bang, then we can't go back work a man in life.
Just a vampire, Sylvie, is a little father, not change her name.
You should have our father, why didn't you make sure you know our father?
I don't know
if a friend is there, but you
could
feel a certain. Tell me, how I'm crying. So that means, why do you do that? Why can't you pick me back and anybody else do the picking for that? So, oh, you know now?
Because
she's grown
and she started tall. Like you.
When me just start up, me not tell you say, me not, it means that a person will run around and play around. Me just want my family to be in under one.
Yeah,
me
know
more than that. Me tell you all that, right? But all you mean things can happen. How you do that so that me, they bring me in and pick me from both of you?
Well, I'm
trying to work through that for you. Young girl, say that now because you're in a situation. Can me a must joke, can me? Can me a happy joke, can me? Just can me no sense. That can't make no sense to me at all.
Yeah,
but
you know,
so what make you do? What me do you make you cheat them? Maybe you something make you do that?
Yeah, but you know, I don't know why you make people cheat. Just happen.
You mean people have to do? So it that mean you're never happy? You're not happy? So no, with everything just a sham, you're not happy?
I'm happy. She's a bad brown,
me not question it. Because Justin brown, father brown. Because my father brown and me black and I'm another sister black. You red like Dundus. But grandmother red and my father red, so I think no other way about my daughter. I know you are telling me, boy, you have to go
to the conscience.
You want your conscience set you free. So you free yourself and left me, you know, in a hard tier now. How am I going to work this out now with the baby? How am I going to work that out?
When you first go with that, shall I name everything?
Yeah, shall I name everything, but he's not a real father.
No, I
don't say
no.
Can we? He's not a real father. Who's a real father? We're a real father. You just sex somebody some randomly?
No, I don't know.
I'm going to
find
him,
so I'm going to
break it down today.
If I look up,
he's
trying to find him. No,
it's over between me and you.
It's over between me.
That's a stupid miscandy. I can't stay in this and say the baby and my own. Yandy and my own too?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, say Yandy and my own. Don't know anybody that's with you, I will too. Just tell me that joke, Yami.
No, I'm not a joke.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you can't meet him in Japan. People in Japan
and something about it. I'm not taking
Thank you.
overcome him with it.
I'm there. You cry? Oh,
it's
God.
Not
oh, God, you might cry. You might cry. But look where him daughter ride. Don't leave love. Oh, God, you might cry. Yo. Team?
It's alright.
Candy? Team? Candy?
My mind tells me you're saying something.